Colorado's Supreme Court ruled that former President Donald Trump is disqualified from holding the presidency under the Constitution's so-called insurrection clause. The court ordered Colorado's Secretary of State to exclude Trump's name from the state's Republican presidential primary ballot. The decision marks the first time that a court has found Trump ineligible to return to the White House in the wake of the January 6, 2021 attack on the U.S. Capitol.